only I knew which shipment it was. And I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Crazy, isn't it? Anyone would think we were teetotalers, judging by what's in those crates.
That's just it.
To wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Dewey, take these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop him for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Let's go. Templars.
Do you intend to stay up there forever?
Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Cletus. That's the way. Yeah. Yeah. Steady on. Walk on, girl. Doing fine, girl. That's a girl. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Cletus is Twopenny.